Roark has, done basically the same thing. That ball's hit well. Deep to right field. Going back is Harper. It is gone! And the Phillies retake the lead. Freddy Galvis just golfed his fifth home run of the season into the seats in right field. It's a 2-1 ball game.
Roark has been mixing them in, but he wishes he didn't mix in that breaking ball.